In the mid-80s, Teddy Higuera was one of baseball's best pitchers. He had his best season in 1986 when he was a 20-game winner and an All-Star. Higuera was the first Mexican-born player to win 20 games in the American League. The left-hander utilized great control and a great screwball on his way to 94 career wins, the third most in Brewers history. Teddy is a member of the Brewers Wall of Honor.